man, I had the best time last night. I went to see Dee Snider at the Space, and you're not gonna believe this, but he gave me a guitar. Wait till you see this picture I'm gonna post. Yeah, I'm gonna post it right now.
Bill?
Just a minute, hon. Yeah, it's killer. When I post this, my friends are just gonna drop dead.
Bill!
All right, man, I gotta go. What?
You said you were gonna give Facebook a rest today. I need your help. The garage door needs fixing, the bathroom door needs fixing. There's a million things that need to get done around here.
Come on, I gotta see everybody's reactions. They're gonna die when they see this.
Yeah, and that's gonna take all day, again.
Will you please just leave me alone? What are you doing? Don't you have something to do today?
What does it look like I'm doing? I have to get my laundry cleaned. Look, I tried to fix the doorknob myself, but even your tools don't work. Bill, I'm really starting to worry about you. Since you retired, all you do is Facebook all day long. I really think you're losing it.
Hi.
Ugh, I give up. You are impossible.
Ah. Damn it. Yeah. Enough.
What is your problem? And why didn't you fix the garage door?
I did fix the door.
Well, it's still not working. And there's other things around here that need to be done. And I need you to go to the bank. What are you doing?
I don't like to eat with my left arm, okay?
What?
I put that guitar picture up on Facebook and got one of our friends liked the picture. Some friends they are.
Maybe they didn't see it.
Oh, sure. Take their side.
Well, maybe they were busy. I need you to go to the bank. Marcy needs that check.
I'm not going to the bank. I'm not fixing the door, and I am out of here. Damn it.
Bill, where are you going? And why did you take that bag?
Somewhere I can go and eat and drink in peace. And number two, just in case.
Well, that's just great. What am I supposed to do all night?
Don't you have more laundry to do? And will you damn cricket shut up? Finally, some quiet time. Where's that new place again?
Turn left into Lincoln Boulevard.
You said you had to get your laundry. Where do I know that from?
Now turn left. Turn left.
I know how to get to Lincoln Boulevard.
Aren't you tired of being ordered around, Billy Boy?
Who's that?
I am the man you used to be. It seems to me that no one cares about you anymore now, do they, Bill? Let's have a little chat about that.
Yeah. Right.
We make the next right.
Okay.
Or proceed to the next light and turn red. I always like that one too.
Hey pal, what can I get?
Apple TV. You know what? No, wait. Just apple juice.
Apple juice?
Yes. Apple juice.
You're ordering apple juice?
Yes, I'm ordering apple juice.
This is a bar.
I know it's a bar. I just want some damn apple juice.
What are you, 11?
Can people not judge me for 2 minutes? All I want is some damn apple juice.
Order a real drink, or I'll tell your mommy. Does your mommy pick out your clothes too?
I don't want to wear a tie. It looks stupid. All the other kids are gonna laugh at me. Damn it.
Buddy, order your drink. A real drink, for God's sake.
Fine. Give me a beer.
One kamikaze coming up.
One kamikaze coming up. You believe this guy? I'm paying him and he's talking to me like that. People laughing at me. This is outrageous. I find this whole thing unacceptable. I say enough is enough.
How about you, Bill?
Let's have a look-see at our post and see if our so-called friends responded. Nothing. Even Pasquale, your best friend.
He's dead to me.
Well, now you're making sense, Bill. Kamikaze? Like you're on a mission to die. I think quite the opposite. Had enough, Billy boy.
How do I do this?
In the most gruesome way, I should say. It's the only way to make it right. Be very matter of fact when you take them down, Bill. They'll understand that they're useless to you and have this coming to them. You don't have to explain. Just get the job done.
Stop laughing at me!
Check that post again, will you? You know what you have to do.
What a great day. I just love shopping.
Were you on Facebook today?
Aren't I always?
Did you see the post about the door?
Oh, the Dalmatian?
Too funny.
What'd you think about my post, huh? Glad you wore daisies, because you're going to be pushing them up by tomorrow.
Bill, no!
Seen any good movies lately? Ah, damn it!
Yeah, we could put some stuff up here and maybe another shelf.
Hey, Bill. What are you doing here?
Hey.
You idiots. You post all day on Facebook where you're going, where you're going to be. Pretty easy to find you. What, are you checking out a place for your massive music collection?
Bill, what's the matter?
You guys are on Facebook all day, right?
Ah! Hey, fuck off!
That's all you got? Well, well, well. You all like music, don't you? So who's your favorite band? Ha! Just kidding. Well, I bet you're all dying to know who my favorite is. I'll tell you, I carry his music with me everywhere I go. Hey, what's that song that says, you gotta get your all day and it's driving me crazy. But I tell you what, I won't kill you if you can tell me where the lyric is from. You said you had to get your laundry clean. Anybody?
No.
What's that from?
I don't know, man, I swear, I don't know. Steely Dan! Dirty Works! No. Don Henley, Dirty Laundry! I swear, I don't know, man, I swear. I don't know, please.
I have to get my laundry.
You know, I saw a Dee Snider last night. Damn right, that's cool. You know what's even cooler? He gave me his friggin' guitar. So why don't you guys like my post? As much as I like Dee, he's really not my favorite. My favorite is the one and only Jimmy Buffett. What? Jimmy Buffett.
Babe, you got a light?
No, I don't. How do you get to the back of this place?
Left down the alley. You're welcome, you wanker.
So remember, if you see something, say something.
Hey, how are you?
Hey, little girl. Good, how you doing? You got a light?
No, I don't, but I think the bartender knows. Let's go inside.
Oh, great. Are you still practicing that juju?
With Halloween coming, I sure am.
Oh,
awesome.
Are we having an earthquake? Why does the earth feel like it's shifting? Maybe you're just going crazy. Look at all these freaks and weirdos. Some friends I have. Look at this guy. What's the matter with you, boy? None of these people would care if you live or die. Everything is shaken, distorted. Let's get this over with. They have a coming.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome to KJ Farrell's on this Friday night.
God, no!
Really?
Whoa!
Stay.
Talk to me. Relax. What happened?
I put up this great post, Nate, and everybody ignored me. Like I'm nothing.
I read your post. I always do.
You saw my post?
Yes, of course. It was great.
Really? Oh, man, you're the best friend.
Challenge was given and lawfully accepted. It has begun. Let no one interfere.
I'm standing in front of Long Island's very popular live music hotspot, KJ Farrell's. It's the scene of where only moments ago a bizarre mass murdering rampage just took place. A bystander by the name of Donna Malik called police upon recognizing the alleged murderer fleeing from the scene. Police are currently searching for a Bill Deegan, a recent retiree and a patron of KJ Farrell's. An investigation is already underway, but it appears that Deegan sabotaged the musical PA equipment electrocuting tonight's band known as Three, just before releasing a poisonous gas throughout the bar, killing most of the occupant. Deegan then started driving down and killing fleeing patrons with his car. We will bring you more as this story develops. An unimaginable scene, an unimaginable night. Reporting live from Belmore, New York, this is Joe Smith, News 13, Long Island.
Linda, I'm home. Now come out wherever you are, or I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll puff! Damn it! Linda, open the damn door! It's your turn, sweetheart! Ha! Gotcha! Donna Malik, you're next!
I just spoke to the police.
Thanks for turning me in, voodoo girl.
I'll call you when I get home.
You like voodoo, huh? Well, here's some voodoo for you. Ah, damn it, it broke. There's my lighter. Ah, I see you like toast, huh? Well, here's some toast for you.
Hey, this is the police. We have the place around. Open up, Deegan. You know you're in there.
Winner takes all, Billy boy. And I won.
give it up, or we're coming in. Come on, Deegan. Make it easy on yourself. This is it, Deegan. It's the end of the line.
Thanks for the guitar, D.
The other kids are gonna
laugh at me. Well, Kamikaze, coming up.
The magic that you do, your